I didn't know this, but apparently you can see without your eyes.
We had Kevin walk down the sidewalk to show us how it works. The device in his mouth is connected to the video camera on his glasses. Here's what the camera sees. That visual data is sent to Kevin's tongue, which then delivers it to his brain. Now look at the image on the right. That's what Kevin sees.
It takes training, it takes time, and even Kevin is still learning to use the device.